Hi everyone, Anne Lemons here. I wanted to let you know a little bit about what's going on for me this week. I will be speaking to new moms and we'll be talking about how to use nutrition to improve their sleep, their mood, and their energy. And what's really interesting to me is the stark difference in maternity care and leave here in the US compared to other countries. And because most women don't have paid leave, they're not getting support in the house. And even the messages that they're getting from social media, they're really getting that message of just get back to it. They have to get right back to it. And they're not able to take that time to really rest and repair. And so in contrast, many other cultures, and this is sort of a common theme, where they have 40 days of recovery or 4 to 6 weeks where the woman is completely taken care of. She basically just has to worry about feeding the baby and that's it. So somebody's either coming into the house or other family members are kind of taking over her other duties, which is amazing. And other countries have paid leave. For instance, Canada and Sweden have almost a full year of maternity leave with between 55 to 80% of the woman's salary paid. So pretty amazing. So my question to you is, what was your postpartum period like? Did you have maternity leave? Was it paid? Did you feel rested? Did you feel supported? Did you get the help that you really needed in that time frame? So anyway, leave your comments below and we will talk soon.